She said, I was 7 and you were 9. I looked at you like the stars that shine in the sky. The pretty lights.
A big challenge for every new artist is going into the studio for the first time when the red light is on.
I love the recording process because I love singing. And it really gives me a chance to hone in on every single word, make it count, make it perfect. And I'm a perfectionist. And in the case of Nathan Chapman, I met him when I was 14, and he was making our demos in a shack behind the publishing company. And I just fell in love with what he did with my songs.
So what do you think of this mix?
I think it's awesome.
Take me back to the house in the backyard tree. Send it, beat me up, you were bigger than me. You never did, you never did. Take me back when the world was one black white. I dared you to kiss me and ran when you tried. Just to kiss you and I. Oh my, 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 my.
I really like recording because I've always had a lot to do with it. And, you know, my producer, Nathan, always lets me have so much input on anything I'm singing, anything he's laying down for tracks. And I feel like I've had so much to do with this album. I love it.
Well, Taylor just knows who she is, and she knows what she wants to say with the lyrics of her songs and with the music. And she knows who she wants to be, and she knows where she fits in this big thing called the music business.
You'll be 89. I'll still look at you like the stars that shine in the sky. Oh, my, my, my.
It's been amazing.